minimum stays at $5.
Thank you so much. You get something nice.
I'll show you some new things.
More? Some of you still want to know, like, I really want to make it over, but you can choose. You think I'm just gonna be...
That's why.
1, 2, 3, 7, 6, 5.
$5.
Right.
It's a good...
7, 6, 5.
Because they have a big small pump, it's a good...
Right, so I would say...
They just want to be, this is...
Oh, yeah, they just want to be, I have one.
2, 3, 2, 8.
Because it's actually this small.
Because we have, you can't, right, you can't...
Okay, why don't you have like a 10, like a 5?
So, okay, that's what I double down.
1, 2, 3, 2, 8.
Then you should have, you know, we cut the fall, we...
Oh, okay.
And then you're like, you have...
Anybody who has a connection?
She's money, right? She's gambling. Gambling on the job. Come on, Daniela. But yeah, here's the thing.
Yeah, okay, so you have to remember.
Right, I'm gonna take a break. This is Ben.
Which means that...
Ben Ryan. China. US. This is... This is Rachel. We're running for this future. This is... Thousands of members in the United States. We have probably several thousands in the Chinese area still. So we can make it for something. We're here in China. We're here in China. We have a lot of people coming to China here. To see us.
And then, but I have to, right? You're showing the 20...
Alright, I give an idea. For next... Five years. The biggest movement will be... Tourism to California. China is now a third. The tourists in California. Not like this. This is... So much tourists.
Hey, we go now?
Still carrying on with your exhibition. We need your undivided attention. Everyone that's doing an exhibition, every business, we need you to come to the center section and find a seat. Otherwise, we're just going to leave. We will leave the building. I don't know if you know this or not, but Johnson Controls has spent $1.7 billion with minority-owned businesses, and I've come here to meet you, and you're being very rude, and you will not give us your attention. I've never been to a conference like this, ever. And we still have people talking. If the people that are running the booths would come to the middle of the room and sit down and join us, everyone else would join you. But we're not gonna talk to an empty room with people in it, if you know what I mean. If you're talking, you're not listening. Thank you very much. I appreciate your... If we could keep it at this level, we'll continue. But if you start talking again and you ignore us on the stage, I will be the first one to leave. I just came back from China. Had a very good conference in China with the Chinese government and the Chinese suppliers, and they welcomed us. They were very quiet, attentive, and a result of that, Johnson Controls is gonna do business with the Chinese suppliers in China. We wanna know who you are, but if you're talking, this is pointless. And I hated to have to get up here and do this, but Virginia was desperately trying to get your attention. I guarantee you this. If you start talking again, we will leave. And I won't ever come back to this. It's very rude. So thank you very much. I hope you don't hate me. But I need to get your attention. We have something to say to you that's going to help you. But if you keep talking, you won't hear it. So I'm going to hand the mic back over to Virginia. And for this half an hour that we're up here, we're just asking for you to give us one half hour of your attention, and you can go back to your exhibition and continue to meet and greet one another. But we just want your attention for this one half hour. Thank you.